hate is good to hate when I drop that bass. All around the world.
What is going on, guys, and welcome to episode 3 of the recording series analysis, and we have a few updates. You know, these are coming out much more rapidly, and I find it amazing, but anyway, we have some tweets from the official Twitter of recordings, and now, as you can see, instead of it being Anthony or whatever, it is now Lindsey. If you watched the previous episode, we all know that Lindsey is now this person who has come in. We'll learn about that just a little bit, in just a little bit. So basically, a person asked, are you Anthony's lady friend that he was talking about? And she says, no, I'm just a friend. I recently got back from college. And if we go on the Blame Truth Project, we can go ahead and see her explaining basically that some videos were deleted off this channel, as well as some were newly uploaded. And we covered those basically, the new blood. So this channel, I'm guessing, is probably going to be done now, right? This channel is completely abandoned. In the video, she says that someone else besides Anthony has access to the account. So instead of that, just done, so we don't need this anymore. But we can go ahead and go on to the new recordings YT, in which he has uploaded all of the recordings once again, and this new recording 17 vlog update, as well as a prologue. Basically, all the prologue is that it gives you an introduction to the ARG if you haven't seen it before. So that is very cool. But basically, in the video, she says what's in the description. I'll go ahead and read that. Hey guys, I'm Lindsey, an old friend of Anthony's. I just recently got back from college and needed a place to stay, and Anthony's mom was kind enough to let me stay at his old place. Not his brick house in the videos, but his place before that for a cheap price. I made this vlog before I watched all the recordings videos, but I've watched them all now, and I have to say, I'm pretty freaked out by it all, especially since I think Anthony was living here in his old place for whatever reason, as there's a lot of old stuff in here, or there's a lot of stuff still around here, as well as a kitchen full of food. It doesn't make sense that he already has a place of his own, unless he was trying to hide out or something. I tried to get answers from his mom, but she wouldn't say anything and sounded nervous when I asked about Anthony's whereabouts. I'm going to try to talk to his friends and see if they can tell me where he is soon, and if I hear anything from Anthony, I'll update you in a video on this channel. So basically what she is saying is that Anthony is nowhere to be found, right? She tried to ask his mom. His mom was a little bit sketchy, and I'm guessing the mom has something to do with it. You know, I'm guessing Anthony told her something and was like, hey, you know, these people are coming after me, this cult of people, and I killed two of them, and I'm probably gonna die. And then, you know, he's probably hiding out somewhere, which would make logical sense. I mean, if I was in a situation, I'd hide out too if my life was at risk. And so basically no one knows where he is right now, except for his mom, which as you can see here, sounded a little bit nervous. So that is that. I mean, there's really not much to talk about. Hopefully, in the future videos, we'll learn about Anthony's whereabouts. We'll learn about who, or we already know who Lindsey is, but we'll learn about how what Lindsey has to do with the entire storyline, and it's going to be interesting to see how this all plays out. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to see more updates and more analysis videos of this thing soon, you can go ahead and subscribe to the channel, and that is pretty much that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. My name is Smash Discount, and I will see you guys later. Before you come rushing.